Right now, a man is on his way to the hospital after he had to be rescued from a manhole. The Cliff Castle chopper flying over this scene. This is near Elliott and Estrella Parkway in Goodyear. Firefighters tell us the man has a leg injury, but he was awake and alert for this rescue. No word yet on how he got down that manhole.